The time now is 7:59 a.m. Just going on 8 o'clock a.m. straight up. Looking for the 920 local out of Fort Pierce Yard this Tuesday, December 13th, 2022. On the new West Main. Speed restriction, do not exceed 40 miles per hour. They're on their way to milepost 188. CMEX facility at Lake Washington. They will work that plant and return here to Fort Pierce at lunchtime. Here they come now. 419 in charge. You can see who's in the window on this one. It's Big Jim. Miss Kelly yesterday on the near side. Up to CMEX, Lake Washington. Flag protection at Michigan Street, getting them across safely. Electricians and signalmen have got a lot to do to get this track completely in service. Call at 8:01 a.m. That's going to look real fancy with a day target on it. And that's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Hey, Sunbeam.